Have you ever been blindsided by a colleague, their words or actions? Or maybe been part of a team that spent more time complaining about others in the business than they did on collaborating and solving the business issue at hand? If you've answered yes to either or both questions, then that probably tells me you're not in an ally relationship or even on a team of allies, that you've yet to reach the four yeses. What do I mean by the four yeses? Well, in any interaction, there are four questions that we're asking ourselves. Question number one is, can I count on you? This is reactive in nature. It's the, if I ask you to do something, can I count on you to actually do it and deliver it on time? Question number two is, can I depend on you? And this is proactive. Can I depend on you to step up when you see a need? If you answer yes to those two questions when you're working with someone else, then the relationship tends to be transactional. Do what you say you're going to do, and you meet expectations. But in order to become an ally, you need to move to the next level, to have a relationship that works at the interpersonal level. And that's where questions three and four come in. Question three is, do I care about you? Think back to those critical stakeholders I asked you to identify in the earlier video, the ones that helped you to get to where you are today, and my guess is they cared about you and your success. And that leads to question number four, do I trust you? And unless you can answer yes to all four questions, and certainly yes to question number four, do I trust you, then you're unlikely to have an ally relationship, and at some point, expectations are going to be missed. But as you think about those four questions in the relationships that you identified as critical to your success, remember that this is a two-way street. Can that other person answer yes to all four questions about you? And if you're not sure, that's why you need to read Cultivate the Power of Winning Relationships and understand the conversational strategies, the things I'm going to talk about next, that help ensure that you are four yeses and not four no's.